It's going to be every 2 minutes. A new competitor is added to the melee until finally there's only one man standing left in the Royal Rumble. And that man will face the WWF champion, whomever he may be, at WrestleMania. And Virgil could very well be the man.
The man is there's only one man. And that's Ric Flair right now.
Well, you've got 12 illustrious names there from the WWF. The cream of the crop, so to speak. And there's going to be more added to that. And my name better be on that list. But right now, out of the names listed, like you said, Bobby, who are you going to put your money on? You got to go with somebody like Flair. Or you were mentioning you were trying to make some kind of situation out of this, but IRS has now been entered also,
right? You're right, King. You hit the nail on the head. See, Jimmy didn't pull nothing. IRS is in it, so is DiBiase. And Mr. Perfect's in there. Flair is perfect,
shows up. What is Jack Tunney waiting on? Why is my name not officially on that list?
I don't know about that. Remains to be seen.
I've made my proclamation.
Virgil takes a shot right in the chops.
Look at that. Presence of mind of Virgil.
Nice retaliation. Virgil hammering away here.
You should not let this man cut his own hair.
Rechner having problems. Ooh, what a drop kick by Virgil. Virgil now. Nice take. Ooh, look at that. Virgil has really come into his own in these last 6 months. I mean, he is really an accomplished pro all the way. Virgil setting up Rechner.
Nice suplex.
Virgil.
The leg drop.
Virgil with all kind of maneuvers. And I'll tell you what, talk about reckless abandon. Virgil will bring it to you. He simply doesn't care on many an occasion. He'll take that extra risk just to be victorious, knowing the downside. And I think that's one of the things that separates the great competitors with those that are not so great.
That's just what Bret Hart's doing. He's not taking his time. He's not relaxing. He's not taking time off. He is going at it in the wrong direction. He's going straight on. He tries to beat his opponent.
He don't have to beat anybody. They have to beat him.
He's going to make a mistake, and he's going to make a mistake at the Royal Rumble.
That remains to be seen. He has not made that mistake yet, Bobby Heenan.
Nobody can go with this schedule.
That cracker count of 3 inches over. Yes, sir. Virgil himself will have yet another opportunity to be WWF champion. Virgil met the hitman Bret Hart, and much like many other competitors along the way, not quite the same caliber as the hitman, but who knows what happens in the Royal Rumble? Who knows what's going to happen in a rematch?
Bobby Heenan knows, don't you, Bobby?
Yes, I do know. If the